bored again. Same here. What you looking at, Cream? Earth to Cream. Hello, Cream. Are you gonna talk or no?
Shh, I'm trying to figure out something.
Trying to figure out what?
Well, remember, we went to that little place where we were, like, all looking weird and stuff?
Yeah, so?
Well, I'm trying to look up stuff that might maybe take us to other dimensions.
And kind of look on a stupid computer, but there's nothing!
Well, what do you think might be on the other side of our world?
Well, think.
Like, maybe we might go to, like, say, the city, or underwater or something.
That would be cool.
It would be cool. And what if we ever got needed to meet, I don't know,
Hollywood or something?
Yeah, right, I can't take it. Hollywood's on this Earth. I'm talking about, like, other dimensions, like a fairy world or an underworld or something.
But there's still nothing. I'm doing all my research and there's nothing.
Well, I read something in a book once. Do you mind?
I have a headache anyway, so knock yourself out.
Okay, let me see here. Hold on.
I caught something.
What? No, ow!
Ow!
Really, Cream? Sorry, got overexcited.
Oh my gosh! That's what makes it radioactive!
What is it?
It's some chemical called XOX.
What are you talking about?
I think that maybe works to make us travel to another dimension.
Chemical XOX, do you say?
Yes.
Where's Josh?
He's in his lab. I'll go see him.
I'm trying to figure out what makes it radioactive.
Well, Kramer does research and you can find a thing like Jason found something.
What is it?
It's some chemical XOX.
Chemical XOX?
That's genius!
The poor Arnie, all these little experiments. I think it might be able to make it radioactive.
Oh, well, try it.
Right, hold on. I think I got a chemical somewhere.
Hold on. Oh, I got it.
Okay, this is chemical XOX. Yeah, this stuff is really radioactive, so we gotta be careful.
Okay. It's working.
Have to make it work.
It finally works!
I think I'm not a failure after all. I just have now the pink ones for experiment number two, so I think I'd use the pink ones.
Okay.
We can only use one.
Guys!
What is it, Lily?
I think Josh figured it out.
I think he finally made experiment number two.
Really?
Oh my god, really?
Say hello to experiment number two.
Awesome!
Oh, what is it?
Alright!
Oh, I'm pink! You're like me.
Yep.
Okay. Do you think it might take us to another dimension?
I think it does.
Me too.
Me three.
Me four.
Me five.
And me six.
Me seven.
Alright.
Ready?
Ready.
One, two, three.
Aliens.
So what are you saying? That we're aliens now? No idea. What do you think? Well, this is pretty cool, I guess.
Oh, right. We all look like aliens.
Okay, well, it's kind of cool, though. But does that mean we have alien powers or something?
Well, certain aliens are extraterrestrials. But I don't know any aliens that live here.
Well, why don't we explore this place a bit?
Yeah, let's do that.
Guys, check this out.
Finally, someone lives here.
Greetings, stranger.
Who may you be?
I'm Cream. That's Alicia. That's Vanilla. That's Jason. That's Joss. And that's Roy.
Oh, how nice to meet you all.
I am Arnoldian. And welcome to the planet Fun.
The planet Fun?
Yeah. It's where aliens, I love to have fun. And we get to do all sorts of stuff.
Well, this planet looks pretty plain. No offense.
None taken. Hold on. It's down here. Come over here.
What is it?
Oh, visitors. We don't get people and youth like you guys around here. What planet do you come from?
We come from the planet Earth.
You're Earthlings? Real Earthlings?
Yeah, pretty much.
Well, we looked up. You guys didn't really have all that alien stuff like that on you.
Let's just say we came from another dimension.
Oh, I see. Well, you can do anything you want here. There's no rules or anything. So, I'll see you, later. Yeah, see ya.
Wait,
yeah? Just curiosity. Is there a way to get out of here?
Yeah. We just gotta speak to our leader.
Yeah, our leader.
Okay, but wait a minute. Last time we went to another dimension, this guy said we can just wish to go home.
If you're trying to fool us again, you're gonna pay.
Oh, of course not. It's not that easy around here.
You have to go to the leader. It's right that way. But he'll tell you how to get out.
Okay.
We'll see you guys later. Yeah.
Okay, well, where's his leader?
I think it's that way. Yeah, wait a minute, guys. Where's Lola? Oh my gosh, that just sounded like Lola.
It sounds like she's in trouble.
You think? Where is she?
Someone help me, please. Someone, anyone, please. Help me.
It's coming from that way. Where are those aliens went to?